Everyone for coming today. My name is Robert Nisbet. I'm the city manager for the city of Goleta. I will be the MC today. We're here to do the official groundbreaking for Project Connect. There's a lot of important people here today, and we are starting with the mayor of the city of Goleta, Paula Perotti.
Project Connect provides an opportunity to link East and West Goleta in a safer, more efficient manner, while also encouraging increased bike and pedestrian safety and travel. And that's just what we will see above the ground. We're also replacing the bridge over San Jose Creek right behind you and increasing flood management safety, which will really benefit the businesses and residents of Old Town and get them out of the flood zone for their insurance purposes. We're updating Old Town Roadway to improve parking and pedestrian and bike safety, and planting thousands of trees and plants as part of the project mitigation plan. Well, we want to let people know that Old Town is open for business, and we at the city will be helping outreach and making sure everybody is taken care of as best we can.
This is a project that makes the region work better. This project has something for everyone: a better pedestrian experience, a safer bicycling experience, more parking and another east-west route for vehicles. Accessibility improvements to help folks get from one side of the street to another while also having to dodge less vehicle traffic. We talked about this being a 20-year city project, but in many ways this is keeping promises that were made over 30 years ago, the Goleta Community Plan in 1993. This project will also help return Old Town to its rightful place as Goleta's downtown, a place to gather, a place to come together and be in community.
Our department strongly supports the inclusion of roundabouts in this project, which have proven to be highly successful. This local project will alleviate the backups now experienced near the State Route 217 on and off ramps, creating easier commutes while reducing delays and congestion. It's been a pleasure working with the City of Goleta, and thank you so much for allowing Caltrans to participate in your great achievement today.
SBCAG is immensely proud to be a funding partner for this project, as part of our mission is to support regional development through strategic investments. It's more than a collaboration. It's a shared vision for a better future, with more than $11 million of our shared gas tax revenues are going through the State Transportation Improvement Program. So it's a local, regional, state partnership to make this project happen. And it's with much excitement that we look forward to the completion of Project Connect.
This is an example of what comes together when people work together. And you guys have demonstrated extraordinary leadership. At the end of the day, what does this mean? It means jobs, 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 which is really what we hope occurs in revitalizing our communities. I'm so proud to be here. I just want to remind you that from the federal perspective, this project has about $34 million, one-third of the funding. And this is a fantastic project for Goleta residents. It will improve our commutes, protect our pedestrians, and improve connectivity within our neighborhoods. It's always nice to be part of that partnership, so I appreciate that we were able to be included and to be of value.
Okay, so I'm a little hungry. And I'm still used to, as a kid, coming here to go to Sizzler. So forgive me if I say that this Project Connect is the prime rib of capital improvement projects. It really is, and I can feel the excitement. The one piece I'm going to talk about is the airport. I feel just a sigh of relief every time I land in the airport, every time I have to go to the airport. It's just so easy. And this Project Connect is going to make it even easier for our citizens, for our community.
Old Town is really the heart of this community. And with the community center and the park and everything that is available to people here, it, as you can see, these roads, it doesn't really make you feel congenial, welcoming. And so this project is a major investment in planning, fundraising, and now execution that will really make Old Town what it was meant to be, the heart and soul of Goleta. And thank you, Goleta, the city, for leading this, because you're really on the cusp of something great here, and it's going to be remembered for generations to come.
1, 2, 3.
We will make this a reality with our partners and positively impact the community. The team's dedication and commitment to this project are truly inspiring, and I am confident that our collective efforts will lead to a successful outcome. Thank you all for attending, and have a great day.